Hello guys, this is Milk here, and this is Nether Tekkit 14.
14? Wow.
As you can see, Kate.
I'm on a paddling pool.
Yeah,
I've got a I'm using an apple as a beach ball. Catch!
Rebound!
Right, that's enough. Now, I'm done paddling.
Who we thought you plan. Could paddle in the Nether? All we miss now is a rubber ducky. So yeah, last time we left off here with our thermionic fabricator, and
why the hell you did two accents then?
I don't know.
Thermionic fabricator.
Oh, I thought he's Australian in my head.
Yeah, I heard the Australian part.
So yeah, you just have to. I don't think I got my cursor turned on, so I use the sword as a pointer. This here is the line. When it gets to top, glass over here melts, you get molten glass here, and the electron tube comes out here for using the ingredients below. Also, we didn't need to use any forestry tin as it uses industrial craft tin. Herpaderp.
Herpaderp, herpaderp.
So as you can see, we're about to hit the molten glass thing.
Yeah, the molten glass, yeah.
There we go, we have molten glass. And I can take 4 tin electron tubes. There we go. Because we'll need them for the turbary. Nom nom nom. So, first, the turbary also requires a small circuit board, I think. And that is made with what's it made? it's made with redstone and tin, but it's made in a carpenter, and a carpenter uses water, so we need to get ourselves kind of a source of water we can pump from. So I'm assuming, Cake, are you on the job?
I am on the job indeed.
I'll make you a 3x3 water pool with the ice.
Thank you.
And you set it up.
Yeah, that's fine. I've almost got it all ready for you.
Your pickaxe is still in the chest, by the way.
No, I swapped it. I swapped it for a working
you
one.
Cheeky
for a
bugger.
Mining
we'll make the water, like, in the corner.
And glass. Give me some glass.
Oh,
like some glass.
Darling, I'd like some glass, please.
Glass? Because I'm an arse. I'm not an arse, really, people. Please love me.
By the way, it's good to do it one down from where you're actually going to put the pump, because sometimes the water breaks.
You screws up.
You break the water, screw up, yeah.
Oh,
you like doing them in little hidey hole ways, don't you?
Yeah, there right. You go. Whee!
There was nothing we could do.
Stop trying to fill me in. So what you want to do is you want to put the pump right in that corner.
Yeah. Right. So you take that. I'm gonna have to go make some.
Engines. You gotta make some redstone engine. Oh, come here, come back.
I'm coming.
Pistons.
Yay! Why did you have pistons?
Because I'm amazing.
That's not a reason to piston.
That's not a reason to piston.
Yes.
You ain't a reason to piston, bitch. Sorry. I take it all back.
No, you don't.
No, I don't. No, not really.
Wood goes there. Oh, yeah, but I need one more. God,
well,
you couldn't get away from that, can you?
Condense.
No, I just made one. I like pressure from pistons. Do you remember how many pistons I had on the server farm that we had? There were so many pistons.
That?
The one where I had my water farm.
Oh god, yeah. Yeah, Cake and me decided on our server to make lots of industrial craft power, we must have used like 14 pumps, all with redstone engines, just to pump into water strainers to power an MFE. We thought we'd be renewable.
It was until you came back onto the server, when it turned out that like the water sometimes
the
disappears.
Water glitches, and like, yeah, 1 minute you'll have like 3 blocks of water source, and the next minute the pump will have drained it all away. It'll be like, oh.
So you had to go in filling it up, and then when you tried to fill it, oh my god, pigmen!
Yeah, they're not touching us though, so.
You can go in the paddling pool. Paddling pool!
Get in the paddling pool.
Push him into the paddling.
Block him in! Block him in! We have our own piggy paddler.
Is there right,
let me just get rid of the. No! He can get past the brewing stand! Damn it.
Oh my god, he can get past the brewing stand. What are we gonna do? I know. We'll just stop him from getting past the brewing stand.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to push him in. I'm trying to push him in. Get in the pool.
My belly. Get in my.
No.
Belly.
He outwitted me.
Were you outwitted by a pigman?
Get in the pool, you stupid piggy. Oh, he's gone. He's gone.
Oh, you failed. You failed at achievement lost. Tame a pigman.
One day we shall. We shall get a friendly pigman in here to be our friend. Get in the pool, you stupid piggy.
I'll tell you, alright, okay. I've got the pumps now. Everything's fine. Bam, 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 bam. And they're each going to have their own separate lever because I'm kind like that.
You're very pedantic like that.
Pedantic?
That's
how
not
is
the
that
right
pedantic?
Word. I just no, realised that's definitely not the right word. Turn them on.
Right.
Bring the bone. You
there
better
was
wire, you better pipe
we
this.
Could do.
You better pipe this up nice and neatly, or I'm going to
there
kill you.
There was nothing we could do.
Stop it! I'm already out. No! Beep, beep. Damn it! God! You did that. Make the piping go along the wall.
Along this part of the wall here.
Yes.
It's going to cross the lava, though.
It won't do it. We'll put the carpenter here. We'll put the carpenter here.
Then you move the carpenter then.
No.
What are you doing?
The carpenter isn't even built yet.
Oh yeah. Crap. your job is carpenter, isn't it?
Oh, fine. I'll go build a carpenter. I have a feeling we need we need something. Oh my god, there's a lot of pigmen in our base.
Oh my god! Hello everybody, welcome to the party!
Where are they all coming from? Oh, they're climbing
know.
Over the wall!
How are they climbing over the wall?
Actually, no, it's not possible. We
it's
blocked the wall.
Holy crap!
I said there was a lot!
What the? Do not attack him! Oh my god, do not attack him! I'm sorry, pigman. This is not
oh
your
my
pig
God.
Party. You're not allowed to here.
Did we make some wool? I've got an idea. Yeah, we did. I'm just going to make us some beds.
It's impossible to climb over the wall, though. It's impossible. You're not allowed to. What are you doing, pigman? No, you're not allowed to do that. Why are there so many? I'm scared. This is like when pigmen attack the movie.
Pigmen
no,
attack.
Don't sleep in the nether. Don't sleep in the nether.
Oh shit, it blows up, doesn't it?
Yes, it does.
Ooh,
bad milk.
We'll
just have to deal with the pigmen.
Nearly was going to put that down. I would have been be good.
You'd probably crash the entire server, to be honest.
That would have destroyed everything we know and love.
Right, carpenter.
We should have used it to mine, shouldn't we? I'm going mining by blowing up the world. We need. We need bronze. So the tin goes there.
Where are you again? Oh my god, glitchy pigman. Hello?
Need lots of
Where
bronze.
Are you?
We like the bronze.
I'm gonna get angry.
Ba-doo.
Guess who is?
Sturdy machine.
Here's Pokemon.
See if we can take them all.
No, yeah. I don't.
Yeah.
Even as Pumpkin Man, I don't think we can. Okay, I'll tell you what, right? On the count of three. Start killing them, right? You ready?
Wait. Not done yet.
Right, you ready? On the count
Wait,
of three.
One sec. Very nearly done.
What about help from the Golden Guardian?
Right. On the count of three, you ready?
One.
Two.
Three. Bring the pie! Take it! Piggy's die! The Golden Guardian will never be defeated!
There was nothing.
Oh god, he's
we
gonna be defeated!
Do. There was nothing we could do.
I win! I am the obliterator of all. The annihilator of piggies.
I tactically retreated.
I noticed. You little bitch. Oh my god, look how much damage that did to my helmet.
The pigman, there's one on the stairs trying to get to you.
You will not even touch me.
Is it safe to come down yet?
Yeah, it is. You are
now,
free.
How do I know that?
Oh god, no, there's not. The Golden Guardians defeated all.
Are you gonna retransmute it all? Or are you just gonna repair it?
I'm just gonna repair it for a later occasion. What?
You gonna get your gold bars back, or are you just gonna keep it at that?
I'm gonna keep it at that. The Golden Guardian needs his equipment safe. Where was I?
Capita.
Ah, yes.
Before we decided to go on a mad
mad spree
in which I
again.
Killed hundreds of pigmen and thousands of pigmen.
Go glass.
Glass, I've got glass.
We shall make the carpenter.
The carpenter?
Yay, carpenter.
Right, come and put it over
Ka-plonk.
Here. Where are you putting it? Where are you putting it?
I'm putting it here. There we go, well done, good chap. Jolly ho, chaps. Jolly ho.
Right, the water's going into
it. We need steam engines.
What?
We need to power it.
Can we just steal these ones for now?
Yeah, that'll do.
Oh my god, you left them on so they ate all the wood.
I've got coal.
You
I've
idiot.
Got coal.
You've got nether took coal.
Ooh. No, I've got actual coal. I put it.
When did you get actual coal?
I fixed it. Before we turn them on, let's get the actual recipe. Have you got any tin and redstone on you?
I have, no tin and no redstone. Which tin do you need?
Either. Doesn't matter which. They should both work, I hope.
Right, I've got redstone, and I've got... How much tin and redstone do you need?
We only need one tin, six redstone. That's all we need.
One tin and six redstone.
And it should work. Luck, yikishmish. Also, I'm just gonna put water tanks here.
I'm coming!
Jeeves! I'm coming, Jeeves!
So, what's going on here?
There we go.
What are we doing?
Put the redstone on the sides, the tin in the middle. You're very special. Redstone on the sides, tin in the middle. Yay, there you go. And when we power it, it should let us take one. There you go, it's in construction. I shall use my iron sword as the pointer. As you can see, the bar is going up to the top. When it is done, we can get a freaking circuit board. Mine.
Red, turn off. You don't want to waste coal.
Pyong pong.
I turned it off! You turned it back on! Did you?
Did I?
No, I didn't.
No, I didn't. Oh, it's going red. No. I don't know. Now we need the almighty tarboy. So, I think I can remember the recipe.
Come on, let's test your forestry knowledge.
Jesus.
Look at all those videos you've done.
Shut up.
In creative mode, not needing to know the recipes, how does it feel
I
now?
I haven't done them in creative mode. I did them pre 1.4.8 forestry.
I know. And then it updated and you were like, what's going on?
It updated and I was like, WTF, mate.
WTF, mate, what's going on?
It's like that.
Yes, yes, suck on my chocolate balls.
Well, I don't want to suck on your chocolate balls.
I have a turbary.
Whoop-de-doo.
Why are you putting it there?
Dunno. Right, now we need to make some bog earth.
Okay, let's make some bog earth. We need dirt for that, don't we?
Bog earth is a... bog earth is a pain in the ass to make.
Okay, let's make it. Where are you?
Right, what we need is... I'm upstairs.
I'm coming.
We need dirt and sand, my good fellow.
Sand?
Yes. Sand?
You didn't say not about no sand.
Do we even have any sand?
Yes, we do. We have 42 sand. So I'm leaving one. I've got 41 sand on me and 63 dirt.
Don't think I quite need that much, but it'll do. Alright, come on then, you.
I'm coming, laddie.
Oh, well, no, we'll go downstairs. Your Minecrafting table's there. Right.
What is it?
Put the bucket goes in the middle. Now put dirt, the four in a star.
Yeah, I know. I messed up.
Sand.
You took the thing out, didn't you?
Yeah.
Oh, it's in the wrong configuration.
Right, switch it around. Oh, we both switched at the same time. Yes, we have six bog earth. Now, don't take it yet. Fill, shift click any dirt. Oh no, it won't work.
There is no shift clicking.
Just fill it up with sand and dirt, and then we can slowly fill it up with water.
You mean I've
ourselves.
Got to just click around in a circle? S, you go do something more interesting than watching this counter go up.
Clickety click, click. I'll take the bog earth.
Oh, you need some more water now, you idiot.
Okay. So, we shall. Just realised a peat bog requires sunlight. Is it? Does the Nether have sun in it technically?
Can we be very clever, right, and use glowstone?
I don't know.
We're about to find out. Otherwise, all this is for nothing.
Shit.
It's fine, no worries.
Fix the problem.
Right.
Now we wait.
Place a glowstone block there. And that might work.
Might.
I'm not even sure if this will work.
We got the problem. Right.
Don't
now,
know if it won't.
I'm going to sit here and watch very
slow. And then the turbo will go there, and it will harvest them when we power the
very turbo. Very slowly. Don't put a harvester in yet. I want to see if it actually changes to bog earth. I mean to whatever. What is it changed to?
Changes.
I said don't turn it on.
I haven't turned it on. It changes to peat.
Peat, yeah.
It takes its damn well time.
You go do something interesting. I shall watch this.
What do I do?
Run about, do a dance. Make it a little we can probably we can inform everyone next episode if anything happens.
A little experiment.
And then if not, we shall have to find a very creative way of getting around this little problem.
Yes.
So,
how the hell are we gonna do that?
Yeah, I don't know. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. It does help us out.
Yeah.
If you're already subscribed, thank you. And if you're not subscribed, then why are you?
Yeah, exactly.
If you're not
what
watching
have you
this,
done wrong?
What have you done wrong with your life? Just to let you know, we have actually hit over 100,000 video views.
We are super happy!
Yeah! Yeah! So you can have, I give to you, This is the cameraman. I give to you a piece of bread. That's you as an audience. I'm giving you bread.
It's now soggy bread.
No!
It's a soggy bread.
No! Anyway, yes, thank you very much all for your support, and we will continue to make videos.
Yep. So, thanks very much, guys. Remember to check out other videos, subscribe and stuff. Listen to the Pumpkin Man. He's pretty upset. Sounds like a dog woofing, but we'll see you guys next episode.
Woof, woof, woof,
woof, woof, woof,
woof. Woof.